when Lance uploads a video, but it's a prank, complication. They meant compilation, but they said complication.
Yeah. Hey there. Been a while since you've heard from me on the channel. You've heard from me on the podcast. For those of you who don't know, I am now on Spotify. Head over to the Chadwick Bomb Podcast on Spotify and you can listen to the podcast. But I'm just coming on here to say, guys, I have been absent because it has taken me forever to get this video uploaded. So if this video successfully uploads, the video you're about to watch is a vlog from clear back in August. It is currently January right now. So let's go ahead and just get into the video. Let's not keep you waiting.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel down here at the river with my family. Having a wonderful time. I've just had two drinks. I had two bottles of Jack Daniel's fruit cocktail stuff. Really good. If you haven't tried it, you should try it. If you're of age, that is.
Gotcha. Get these motherfuckers.
If you're not of age. But yeah, no, having a fun time. If you can see over there. Like, hold on. Way over that horizon is our tent site. My family's right here in their trailer. Here with my friend Justin, and down here enjoying the weekend. I'm gonna be here for a week, he's gonna be here for the weekend, but having a fun time, you know, guys. It's great. Good. No. I got a lot of bites. I didn't catch anything either today. They caught stuff, but it was too small. But I was sitting over there, and I came up with a million-dollar idea for you and Wiley.
Okay.
I'm still working on the name, but you guys need a podcast like Two Dudes on a Dock.
I've been trying to tell somebody to podcast with me and nobody takes me seriously. I'm dead ass.
You just totally sit on a dock or something and just sit there with some good mics and stuff. You guys been jumping in this dock? You guys been jumping off the dock? Oh, I was gonna do it over there, but it's like so shallow over there.
Oh, are you just like vlogging?
Yeah, just vlogging. But you guys are in my vlog, by the way.
I don't consent. All right.
You run.
You can't catch the.
I don't consent.
You can't catch the footage.
My
Here's my siblings.
That's it. We're just in the background.
Right.
Hey, you should add that to it.
He didn't even warn me that he was doing it.
I feel like I can kick so fast.
Bubba,
you
have to do it one more time.
Yeah, he's got to do it again.
I said, that'd be perfect for a montage vlog. He's like, he didn't even warn
me. He didn't even warn me.
You always got to be ready.
Your dive is
right?
Too sick to not be in the vlog.
We're working up to the David Dobrik status. No!
Oh, dude!
Without the Tesla. Nice.
10 out of 10.
God bless America. America!
Fuck yeah! God bless America.
It's always videoing.
Dude, have you ever had flippers on?
Not always, yeah. But I just I've kept it going.
I don't like flippers.
Bro, you go so fast.
I feel
flippers.
Like, no.
No, you do, bro. Like, your time increases like 3 times.
This motherfucker don't need flippers. He's got built-in flippers.
Yeah.
Oh, my foot hurts though.
Yeah.
Is that on both sides?
Yeah, it's on both sides.
Yeah, I asked Simon again. Yeah. I asked him like,
what are the odds?
He said he was in the message.
Yeah. Both sides.
When Callie broke his ankle.
Uh-oh. Where's the other two? Are they still napping?
Yeah.
They got lazy bones in them.
Oh my God. Y'all from these parts?
Just the parents and the only kid that still lives in the house. Oh, you're so cute!
I thought Daddy was drinking sunscreen.
Fucking sunscreen, bro. He really wants that SPF.
Oh, my God.
Damn.
I'm a dog.
4-0.
Ho ho! Sounds good to me.
She's gonna lose this time.
Now I'm nervous, all over.
Like I brought some canned beans. Oh, that slipped.
I have a bag of chips on the car.
Yeah, we could all share.
That's
not a wound.
Does it slip very often for you, Ryan?
Huh?
Does it slip very often?
I don't know. I don't pay attention.
What the fuck?
We need a lot of work.
We need a lot of work. And then she walks away like, low-key, fuck that guy.
Well, I was going to make dinner. I forgot to make dinner.
Uh-oh. Now you're screwed. They're going to get back and there's going to be no dinner and they're going to be pissed. No. God damn.
You
got
it. Okay, go up against Megan.
What the fuck? No way, dude. She'll kick my ass. Oh, God. We'd be terrible. So the sign says no smoking, pets, fish cleaning inside restroom. Well, okay, so what it leads me to believe is that your pet cannot be smoking while cleaning a fish in the restroom. Like, what the fuck? Good morning, everybody. Holy crap. So, as you saw in the last clip, with the last clips, we were on the boat. So after I recorded the intro, we went on the boat and went and did some fishing. Me, Justin, and my dad, which was great, but we didn't catch anything. We got a few bites here and there, but did not catch anything. So, after about an hour or so of fishing, we came back to camp, and my dad went out again fishing with my mom. Well, I stayed home and was hanging out with my siblings, and I was sitting there having a good time. We were all having a good time. And before I know it, I was drunk because I was drinking.
Well, no fucking shit.
Having so much fun, and holy crap, today I am hungover. I was gonna record some stuff. I mean, you saw a little bit of what I recorded when I got back from fishing, but like, holy crap, I am hungover today. And it is freaking crazy. Holy crap. I'm fucking hungover.
You weren't even drunk.
Dude, I drank so much last night.
You had like one Bud Light. That's all I saw you drink.
I had a Bud Light and I had three whiskey and Pepsis.
I think you were just getting started. Aren't you a bomb?
Huh?
Aren't you a bomb?
Yeah.
That should be light work.
Right. Okay.
Strong enough to pull yourself up.
Oh fuck, I hope so.
Bitch, you get up.
Test out those new arms without all that weight.
Oh shit, right? Here, you wanna film me?
Recording?
Yeah, it's already recording.
Senorita.
Let's go. Yep. How's it feel?
What the fuck?
When she heard about my. Well, that was fun. But here's what I didn't show you.
Let's see it.
You put on the spot.
Come on, let's go.
Like a seal.
Where are you going? That's not gonna change anything. Did I just hit the record button to make it stop recording?
Yeah.
So yeah, a lot of struggling there. But holy shit. It's tiring. Just got done doing a little dive in for the morning. Try to figure out something to eat here. What's up, guys? I'm currently heading down to go grab a propane tank from my dad's truck so I can cook my breakfast on the griddle. Gonna make some what are they called? Breakfast sandwiches. That's what I was trying to say. I almost said Egg McMuffin.
And you've been sued. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm loving it.
But no, I'm making breakfast sandwiches this morning for me and Justin. But yeah, just heading down right now to get that and then make some breakfast. And then there on, we're gonna go get ice and have a fun day ahead of us. But in all actuality, I hope you guys are enjoying the trip as much as we are. It is so fun here. I love it every year we come. It's great. This is the first year I've actually been able to come the full time because normally I work, but since I don't have a actual job, I just work for my dad now. It's a lot more fun to do that. But I'll talk to you guys in a minute. All right, I got it. Let's go back. Jesus.
I thought that was Cave, but I was like, yeah!
Hey, Cave, there's no ledge on this.
Cave, this one easy.
I was gonna take down. My this hair one, out before I got it.
Oh, me too.
Probably.
My belly ring got stuck.
Tip.
My shit.
Both. Straight arm it into the water.
I was like,
like she's staying.
The unicorn got the best of it.
You're really longer than anyone else did.
Huh? No. Mine did not.
Now my hip flexor's kind of fucked. Why
was it reason number 4? I know. You should let me ride. Cussing in here.
Yeah. Reason number 468 why you should let me ride.
Derek on that thing.
Always the pencil dad, brother.
Send it while we send it.
Oh, God. Wow. And you want to get on with me?
Paradise pop on Earth, y'all.
Hey, guys.
Pokes for life.
Chase me in.
Paradise on Earth.
You didn't know, I'll jump on the back.
Oh, bro, my hip flexor's fucked up.
Help me.
Cam!
Hey!
Put this to the police!
Bring it to the police!
Hey!
You're gonna drown!
God damn it! I can swim! I can't swim that good, motherfucker! I ain't getting up on this thing.
Sun is hot.
What's up, guys? Using my phone light here because it's pretty dark outside. 1 second. Let's see. No, I want to change the flashlight. There we go. There, I toned it down a little bit. But, oh, God. Ow. Apparently tripping over that. Careful. Oh. What's up, guys? So I'm using my phone flashlight here because it's pretty dark out here, but spent the whole day practically swimming. Haven't done any fishing today. And that's fine. I'll probably do some tomorrow, but yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying the video. been a pretty exciting, fun trip. I've had a lot of fun. Obviously have drank the last two nights. Trying to make sure I don't overdo it because, you know, just don't want to start that again. But having a real good time. So a lot of bugs here. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut this for now, and I will see you guys tomorrow.
Open up! Hey!
Okay.
Come on,
Opie. Okay.
Come
on. There you go. Go.
Good boy. Good boy.
No. No. Opie. What you doing, man? Did you have fun? Did you have
content.
Fuck you, dude.
Fuck you, dude. Wow.
Giant fucking ass, dude. That damn ass phone, kid.
What's up, guys? I've just been filming on my phone here, as you can see in the lens of my glasses. But no, just got back from literally swimming. My family went out again, they went fishing, but I'm currently heading to go get some Wi-Fi for a little bit. I know, camping trip and I'm getting Wi-Fi, but I need it. I need it. So I'm going to, get some Wi-Fi, and then gonna go down and make me some lunch. So that should be pretty fun. Nope, just stepped in a pothole there. But yeah, and then film some more stuff from there. I haven't really filmed this today besides what was on the boat, as you just saw. But yeah, been having a great time. And I will see you peeps in a minute.
Good afternoon, guys. It is a beautiful Tuesday morning. Currently walking to go get my stuff from my tent. My sunglasses particularly, because we're getting ready to go out on the boat. It's kind of cloudy and windy, and we're gonna go get some fishing done. But it's been really fun down here, and I hope you guys are enjoying this vlog. For once, it's an actual long vlog, and it's great, and I look great on camera. Look how blue my eyes are. I love this shirt I'm wearing. But yeah, I've been having so much fun down here. Justin left yesterday, my friend Justin, that was here with me. I'm staying the rest of the week and leaving with my parents. But I've just been having a really good time down here, and it's been so much fun. But I'm, like I said, currently walking to my tent to get my sunglasses. And then after that, we'll be going on the boat.
We running this, let's go.
I'm on a boat, I'm on a boat. Everybody look at me, cause I'm sailing on a boat. I'm on a boat, I'm on a boat. Take a good hard look at the motherfucking boat. I'm on a boat, motherfucker, take a look at me. Straight floating on a boat on this deep blue sea. Busted by night, wind whipping at my coat. You can't stop me, motherfucker. Picture. your drink. I'm on a boat, bitch. We drinking Santana champ, cause it's so crisp. I got my swim trunks and my flippin' floppies. I'm flipping burgers, you at Kinko straight flipping cabbage. I'm riding on a dolphin, doing flips and shit. The dolphin splashing, getting everybody all wet. But this ain't SeaWorld, this is real as it gets. I'm on a boat.
I'ma catch a fucking fish today, man. Oh, son of a bitch. I just got fucked for like 30 minutes.
I'm gonna need a backstop.
I was
like,
hey.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Where to land?
One in the water.
Ew.
Ew water.
Ew
water. Shot?
Yours, score blast.
Ooh. Man got skills. Damn. A half a point.
Small white throw.
So 6-3.
Oh, your balls are wet.
I want to put these two together because you look
like your balls are wet. What's up, guys? Some noisy geese, but out here right now, taking my parents' dog for a walk. You watching the geese? You watching the birds over there? What are they doing? Are you gonna play in the water? You gonna play in the water? What are you doing? Cool you off a bit? Yeah? Feel good? Feel good? You need a ball, dude. Where's a ball when we don't have a ball to throw for you? Kind of shitty, huh? Didn't bring a ball on this trip. But yeah, has been really much going on today. We haven't even gone out on the boat. My parents did, but us kids haven't because it's just been kind of a lazy day because the weather's been a little too windy. So we haven't had much to really do. And we didn't really want to go out on the boat because of how windy it was. But we have been having fun playing games and stuff like Hangman, Yahtzee. It's been fun. I decided to take the dog for a walk so I could come back up here and just check out my tent, make sure everything's okay with that, and then I'm gonna head back. But just wanted to update you guys on that piece, and let's go check out my tent. What's up, guys? Good afternoon. Actually, it might not be afternoon for you guys, but it's afternoon for me, and I am just chilling. Still haven't gone out on the boat yet.
It's not that it's still windy or anything. It's just I haven't got out on the boat yet. My dad's been out a couple times. I think, honestly, we're getting ready to go hop in and go do a little swimming. Just waiting for the wind to slightly calm down so we can go out there. But, oh man, I slept good last night. I was woken up by my neighbors camping in the same tent area with me. But, yeah, it's crazy. They woke me up. There were a bunch of rafters getting up early. So I decided, well, I'm already awake. Might as well wake up. Had great breakfast. Not a healthy breakfast, but a great breakfast. I can't wait to get home and get back on my diet and start working out consistently. What? What are you looking at?
You're ugly. And nobody likes you.
My vlog. Can I talk to my vlog in peace? Sorry guys. That was my brother. Little dick sometimes. No, just kidding. Yeah, no, I can't wait to get back and start working out and doing my diet. It's going to be fun. I've been working out here. I didn't today because it's my off day. So I've been running, taking a break, running. But when I get back, I'm going to get full on the everyday grind again, start working with my trainer again. So it'll be great. But, yeah, so I can't wait to get back. But, all right. You get it fucking spinning beforehand. Get it really spinning and then fucking just go for it.
I'm trying. Does it look like
it's
spinning good?
I can't tell. You're moving it.
Looks like, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. That's going to be good.
That's going to shoot down my fucking throat.
Dude,
man.
Yeah, fuck.
Oh, that's going to have a wide throat, man.
Open up.
We'll widen that throat for you.
What do you mean by that?
Yeah, I bet you will. Oh, here it comes, boys.
It like Alan died hurt. Halfway.
Did it?
Yeah.
Damn. Good morning, guys. I just woke up from sleeping. still on vacation here. I just realized that this is going to be a fun vlog to edit. And I mean that sarcastically because I have filmed not only on my camera, but I filmed on my phone because my camera died during this trip and I didn't know if anybody had the appropriate charger until yesterday. I finally asked and somebody did. But yeah, I filmed a lot on my phone and my camera, so this video quality and stuff is gonna jump around. I mean, it shouldn't be too different, but yeah, it's gonna bounce around quite a bit. I'm just like not excited for the editing process. It's gonna take so much space, but I truly hope that you guys enjoy this vlog. I'm so not ready for this, but I have to get up, get dressed, walk down to my parents' camp, and get my workout clothes that I left down there.
and work out this morning, which should be fun. Ugh. In a very, again, sarcastic way. But I gotta do it because I've been eating like shit this entire trip. Sorry, guys. I set the camera down for a minute, but yeah. I need to get back on my diet as soon as I get home. And this entire week, I was actually planning on eating healthy while I was on this vacation. I mean, the weekend I eat shitty because, yeah, it's the weekend. I'm gonna eat what I want. But I didn't get enough ice to keep my cooler filled, and my stuff went bad. So, yeah, my stuff went bad, and I had to throw it out, and I was so pissed. But, I mean, I do have some chicken still that I could cook and stuff. But, yeah. I'm most definitely going to have to get back on it when I get back into town tomorrow. Because we leave tomorrow, so. But this should be pretty fun. So I'll see you guys in the next clip.
So you guys remember that scene in Family Guy where Pawtucket Brewery rips off Duff's beer from The Simpsons?
Oh yeah? Well, your livelihood is based on fraud. Look at this. Huh?
It is Duff.
Okay, so I've got something crazy for you. So we're down here. Yearly river trip that I take with my family. Me, my sister, and my brother's friend are all down here at camp getting crafty with some beer cans for a cornhole championship we're gonna have. Well, we made a discovery, and look at this. So if you peel back the label here, look at this. What is this? Pabst Blue Ribbon hard cold brew. I mean, I get that. I know what that is, but like, why? Are they ripping, is Rainier ripping off Pabst Blue Ribbon or what?
What's up, guys? We're out here swimming, having a good time. Ate breakfast, had a good breakfast, went and showered, and now out here swimming on this little island here along the river. I'll tell you, the water feels good, guys. Come on in, boys. The water's fine.
Come on in, boys. The water is fine.
Whoa. What's up, guys? Currently heading up to the cornhole championship between our two camps, and we're gonna see who takes home the belt. I will be getting some footage for you guys, so be prepared.
No, we got
That's two out of three.
Ooh.
I gotta talk to him. That one's definitely
Dale.
Good.
Dale just took off.
No, he didn't. He's trying to.
There you go.
He can't find the keys.
Knock him in.
Currently, it was just enjoying the day.
Game one.
God damn it.
So, we can track on that one. Yeah.
Two out of three.
Nothing
better than a comeback. We gotta take
this one.
Yeah.
What?
That was loser's bracket, right?
No.
No, you got two out of three
on the loser's bracket?
Two out of three the whole way.
It goes with the beer in hand at the hockey game.
Every bracket's two out of three?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Maybe the loser's bracket's a single helium, but yeah.
Yeah. We could do that. Losers brackets one game.
I don't know. Let's throw it. Let's go.
No, in the main bracket, it's two out of three. Losers bracket is one game.
Oh, okay. I'm fine.
Should we go to the same place Sophie does now?
There's no wind this time with this side.
Yeah.
I'm going to just make all the money shots.
So your dad got one more, Meg.
I know.
Okay.
I ain't there, though.
But there's a union. Oh, it's that girl that's 2 year older than me.
Oh my goodness.
Savannah McCabe.
Hey, chat, winner gets to pick their side.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. Winner picks their side they want to throw from. You good over there?
Yeah, everything but the very
I can't remember which side I like.
But yeah, no, I'm out of here, guys.
Alright, man.
I'll see you guys in the morning. What's up, guys? Good morning. I just woke up here. Today's the last day. We leave today. So I have to go shower real quick and then come back and start breaking down and packing up my tent and all my stuff. So that'll be fun. But first I gotta go shower, get dressed, possibly eat something. Might have to wait, but that will be fun. So I'll see you guys a little later.
Guys, I got crazy fucking news. By the way, yes, I'm home. Got home Saturday, but I got crazy news. It might not be crazy to you, but it's crazy to me. So last night, I'm chilling at home watching my favorite YouTuber, Lance Stewart's live stream. And there was a funny moment I liked within the live stream. I'm like, oh, that'd make a perfect meme. So I clipped it and made a meme out of it and thought it was hilarious. Posted it on Twitter, tagged him and his buddy that were in the live stream. Well, I didn't think anything of it. Well, during the live stream, his buddy goes to Twitter and sees it. And the funniest thing ever, it's a typical me thing, but it's so funny. I misspelled one of the words. I misspelled compilation for complication and posted it without even like rereading it or anything because with my autism, my brain doesn't catch those sort of things right off the bat. I have to read it a day later or something for me to be able to catch that I misspelled it wrong. And so they fucking see it and they roasted me. So I got roasted by my favorite YouTuber and it was literally the highlight of my night. I'm sitting here in my house losing it. I literally called my best friend, told him what's up. And I was like, dude, you won't believe this. And it was great. I loved it. And as proof, here's the meme, like the Twitter screenshot. And here's the video of me getting roasted.
I see you.
complicated.
But it's a...
Wait. Hey guys, you'll head back in later. Good luck. Love you guys.
Yo, Jonas. We love you too. Thank you. Jonas. You guys are crazy.
Somebody memed this. They said, when Lance uploads a video, but it's a prank, complication. They meant compilation, but they said complication.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Looking at my nuts?
Yeah, so that was me getting freaking roasted. So that's all I wanted to come on here and say, just to literally finish off the vlog. Like, oh my god, yeah, it was great. Oh my god.